in China and the FA Cup, where Guangzhou Evergrande were looking for an unprecedented treble as they took on Guizhou Renhe. The away side, though, had a 2-0 lead from the first leg, and the league champions were missing their star players Elkerson and Muriqi through suspension. Evergrande were limited to long shots early on. That one way off target. And the game looked like it was all but over 27 minutes in. Misimovic with the free kick and Yuhai with the header. The winger who scored both goals for Guizhou in the first leg, heading in another. That put the visitors 3-0 up on aggregate. Renhe closing in on their first ever trophy. Evergrande, though, battled back in the second half. That brilliant pass by Zhengzhe set up Feng Juyan, who made it 1-1. They now needed 3 goals, and just a minute later, Evergrande scored again. A poor attempted clearance. Zhengzhe's shot is blocked, but the ball found Conker, who scored in his final game in China. Guangzhou now trailing 3-2 on aggregate, but needing 2 more goals to take the trophy. But it wasn't to be. Despite their amazing season, they couldn't pull off the treble, falling at the very last hurdle. And Guizhou celebrated winning the FA Cup and their first ever trophy.
Renhe 足球队夺得了第一个历史上的奖杯，为人和为贵州夺得了第一个奖杯。我们的队员，我们的工作团队是最好的。 是最有实力的，最有凝聚力的，我第一次捧杯呢，是代表中国青年队，捧得了中国男子足球队，在亚洲的第一个冠军奖杯，我记得很清楚，我在阿联酋给他，是吧，很爱护的，我又收给他抱回来了，我养了。
This is this year's second final that we lost at home. The first one was the Super Cup. We still cannot say Guangzhou Evergrande is a perfect team because any other team can beat us. We have all the strength to win it, but we failed to do it. We made many mistakes during the match. We lost 2 goals in the first leg. Today we still didn't do our best. Our team still has to improve because a strong team will not give their opponents any chance.